गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज यूटिलिटी ऑफ ओपन फंक्शन। सो बिफोर रीडिंग फ्रॉम और राइटिंग टू अ फाइल, यू मस्ट फर्स्ट ओपन इट यूजिंग पाइथन बिल्ट इन ओपन फंक्शन। सो सिंटैक्स फॉर ओपन एनी फाइल इज फाइल ऑब्जेक्ट इज इक्वल टू ओपन डबल कोट में इनसाइड डबल कोट यू हैव टू मेंशन फाइल नेम कॉमा एक्सेस मोड दैट कैन बी रीड और राइट। सो हियर फाइल नेम इज अ स्ट्रिंग वैल्यू दैट स्पेसिफाइज नेम ऑफ द फाइल दैट यू वॉन्ट टू access. Access mode indicates the mode in which the file has to be open, that is read, write, append, etc. So for example, file is equal to open file1.txt rb. So in next line we have written is print in bracket file, so details of file will be displayed. So output is what? Open file1.txt mode rb at where some address is given. So these are the details of files. So here, as we know how to open file, file is equal to open in bracket file name comma rb. Here we made a access mode is rb, that is reading a file in the binary format. Now next one is explain utility of close function. So as we know, close method as name suggests used to close the file object. Once a file object is closed, you can't further read from or write into the file associated with the file object. So syntax is as same as that of open, that is file obj.close. Once file is closed, using close method, any attempt to use file object will return an error. That is, if file is closed, you cannot do any operation on file. So here we get here open file1.txt in write mode in the binary format. Name of the file is file.name. Print file is close. So file.close is the attribute that we are using to check the whether file is close or not. Then print file is now being close. File.close. So here we actually close the file. In above, close is the attribute of file object which indicates whether you are file is closed or not. It returns true or false. If file is closed, it returns true. If not closed, it returns false. Then again we have written file is closed, so comma file dot close. So see the output. Name of the file, file1.txt. File is closed, false. Why? Because initially file is not closed, that's why your answer is file is closed, false. File is now being closed. So file is now being is closed is display, and in after that we have make one statement file dot close. So after this statement, your file is actually closed now. That's why you are getting output what? File is closed, true. So here close is used to check whether file is closed or not. If close, returns true, else false. So closed, that is closed, is the attribute, and close is a function. Both are not same things. One returns true or false, another close the file. The close is a function to close the file. Close is the attribute to check the file is closed or not. So by using this concept, we are done with one program regarding close function. Thank you.